kind of crazy air raid drill. They think the airplanes are American. In fact, one soldier remarks, "This is the best dang drill the Air Force has ever put on." But when the rising suns become visible on the wings of the airplanes, everyone knows this is no drill. General Short, the commander of Army Forces, is notified of the attack while playing golf. His response is, "That is ridiculous." General Short will wish he could have been right, but he has never been more wrong. The highly coordinated attack goes off like clockwork. At 0755, bombers attack Wheeler on Hickam Air Force Base. 2 minutes later, torpedo planes, just like the ones you are seeing in front of you right now, begin their attack on Battleship Row. Sleepy-eyed soldiers stumble outside to see Japanese airplanes everywhere, circling the skies, waiting to attack the ships lined up side by side along Battleship Row in the middle of Pearl Harbor. Lined up like sitting ducks, they make great targets. In fact, the Japanese have designed a new torpedo capable of striking the ships in a shallow harbor, a technological advancement the Americans are sadly unaware of. The practice ship Utah was the first to be hit. It lists and sinks. The light cruiser Raleigh takes two torpedoes. The battleship Oklahoma and West Virginia are next. The Oklahoma lists, then capsizes, rolling onto the battleship USS Maryland.